as an operations guy, the morning start with taking the inputs of what we have processed the last shift. Then after, we have to connect with the last person of the shop floor, the workmen. So their expectations, their challenges. There are some behavioral challenges. So the focusing on how we can minimize those challenges and then solving the day-to-day problems. At the same time, focusing on whatever the new actions or new projects you can think about, which can optimize your process, which can enhance your safety systems, which can help you in meeting the expectations of the customers.